Google has added UPI, Unified Payments Interface, on its Play Store as a payment option in addition to its available payment options. With this, users will be allowed to make payments for apps, games and in-app content on Android smartphones directly using their bank accounts. Previously, Google only allowed users to pay through debit credit cards, net banking, carrier payments, etc. Subscribe to the channel for more news.